Hi, welcome to Talk Wheels.
One of the newest ones is of a new model of the Mitsubishi Pajero Sport and was made by the people at Kalisa. Well, maybe brand new is too strong of a word because these versions were based on the 5th gen. Compared to the real one, it has a new front end with a wider nose, split headlights, and a big grille. The back end is also different. The quarter panels, doors, and window line are all the same, with only a few small changes to the shape. The Mitsubishi Pajero family is made up of pretty old cars, so a full makeover would be a nice addition. The third generation has been around for 8 years, even though it is made in several plants. If you buy it in different places, it might have a different engine than the 5th generation Triton/L200 truck. It has one gasoline engine and two diesel engines, each with a choice of manual or automatic gears. The Japanese car company added some new features to the Pajero Sport for the 2024 model year. The list is short and pretty disappointing, it only has new colors and gadgets. The 2023 Pajero Sport went into production in February, 2 months after it was first shown. All grades except the base one come with standard tire pressure monitoring. The GLS and Exceed get an impulse blue paint finish, and the GLS Deluxe, Exceed, and GSR get full leather upholstery. The signature pack has been added to the range. It has black exterior trim, silver under garnish at the front and rear, backlit scuff plates, and a unique logo inside. People who are interested can also choose the Expedition pack, which comes with scuff plates, a snorkel, a front safety bar that can be polished or black, an electric brake controller, and a black or silver hood logo. You get a lot of help as a driver, with features like the brake override system, active traction control, electronic brake distribution, active stability control, forward collision avoidance, hill start assist, and more. The 5-seat GLX 2023 Pajero Sport starts at AUD 44,940, which is about $29,186 in Australia. The 7-seat GLS starts at AUD 50,190, which is about $32,596. The GLX, GLS, and Exceed are all 4x4 models that cost at least AUD 49,940, $32,434, $55,190, $35,843, and $57,440, $37,305, respectively. Both models only have two wheels, two-wheel drive. The most expensive GSR costs AUD 62,440, $40,552. So, do you think a new Pajero Sport would be a good idea? If so, should it come to the US?
Please support our channel, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.